So I made up a cover for the control levers for the backhoe. And the idea here is to prevent accidental operation of the levers when I'm have it put away for the winter. Provides a pretty good way of covering up with the tarp, and it keeps little fingers away from the controls so that I don't have unintentional movement of the stabilizers and the boom and so on. So, screws are here, 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 and here on each side. A slot in each one right here, here, and here to fit over this frame piece right here, and a couple of spacer blocks to keep the unit from sliding this way and that. So to put it on, it's better this. Slots lined up. I can't move that way. This is above the levers, and the slots keep it aligned pretty good that way. So now I can cover that up without a problem with the tarp and not worry about the levers being activated. So with a bit of luck with the axle jacks and those blocks of wood, I should be able to back right in and attach the backhoe without too much of a hassle when the time comes. Metal protector lubricant. This is pretty expensive stuff, but it works pretty good, lasts quite a long time. And I worked a bit of that into the pin and the pin holder here. And that made a fair difference in terms of getting this wiggled free when I had the backhoe adjusted to remove it. So that worked fine. You need to wiggle it a bit to loosen it up before you try to take the backhoe off once you get you spray it with this stuff. Good idea to grease up the cylinder rods before you cover up the backhoe with the tarp.
Polyethylene tarp on.